no, you do something with some noise. And we're playing Warframe with my friend
Little Wizard Gaming.
And we're gonna do some missions. And this is, I will say something. What?
There's a new thing, whatever it is. Oh, it's Prime Vault. Oh. You could get back Prime. I already got back Prime.
Okay, wait a second.
Okay.
Wait a second, YouTube. Это видео не до русских. Okay, so let's continue. Party.
Yeah, I'll do the party.
Let me actually do it.
I can do it first.
Yeah.
Okay. It's very easy to remember his nickname, to Moratti.
You already know my nickname and YouTube name is same, but you just got an ATI at the end.
Yeah. So, Timmy, let's do a different mission. Let's do Cambaria.
Yeah. Actually, let's do this mission again.
This one?
Yeah.
What do you mean again?
Because I already done it.
Yeah, I think you should do this because Timmy.
I didn't unlock this.
Oh yeah, but still look.
Oh, okay.
See?
Okay.
See, no, you don't have to have it unlocked. I just have to have it unlocked to get you in there. Because you wouldn't stand. Okay, so we're going to do it.
So
let's go.
Can I go in front?
Yeah.
Let's just stealth.
Yeah, do stealth and stay there. Stay.
No. Very funny. Should I say what you did right now?
You won.
You. He's basically a shooting on my ass.
Okay, so basically you have to protect this. There are going to be, we're staying up to like 10 when it's going to be 10 here.
Okay.
And we have to...
I don't dislike my video because I'm noob. Because I just started my video like 1 hour ago. And yeah, I was...
You mean you...
No!
Playing it 1 hour ago, not starting the video 1 hour ago.
Whatever. Oh, I fly somewhere. Really, really far away.
If you want to level up quite quickly, this is the right place for you. It's called Lift and it's on Earth. It's level 1 to 6.
Hey, look at me. I'm Superman! It's not Spider-Man to sing Superman.
Whatever. It's just a mix. Come on. Hello. Headshot. This mirror is annoying. I want to just like, yeah. Whoever. Oh yeah, that was my robot trying to shoot me. Oh god, there's a lot of people in here.
I want to get something. Not like pistol. Pistol is crap.
You know the one I have a different one. It's really fast. Okay, we've done it here.
Okay. Oh, there's a guy over there.
Grenier. I shot him. Look, he's flying with my arrow.
Not on my screen. I think his screen is back.
We see. Okay, so where shall we go now? Oh,
we need to do this mission. It's like, yeah.
Like, I was like.
Whatever. Like. Just do the
one. By the way, people, this is my first YouTube video, so I don't like.
Yeah. Oh, I unlock a new character.
No, I'm not one.
Yeah.
So people in part two, me and him are gonna go on how to get Rhino. Rhino is a heavy type of warframe. And he is quite strong, I have him. And thingy, like, don't be like upset when you first start playing in Warframe.
I'm sorry, yeah. I'm talking before you, but look at Romance, it's like a big red dot.
Yeah.
On the map.
Oh yeah. We have to go and get, oh god, okay. So what I was talking about?
I was talking about how to don't be upset
yeah,
by you.
Yeah, don't be upset when you first start playing Warframe. Because it might seem quite shitty when you first time play it, the first starter mission. I am going to be honest with you guys, the first mission is quite shitty. And Tim, you have to kill that red guy.
Okay, you stay here, I'm going to kill him.
I'll stay here.
Yeah, you stay there, I try to get him.
I'll protect this guy inside this little team.
I'm going to go. Oops.
And jump. Oh, I can't
jump. We're not supposed to get there. Oh, yeah. I know.
Goodbye, stream.
This is the chance to do, you know.
Or, like me, magically. Look at this. Da-da-da! Wait, your jumps aren't that high. So you might not be able to get it.
Actually, I know what to do. Go around here.
Oh, yes, I got on it. Oh, no, I fell. No, I'm not.
No, don't fall off!
I went in. I'm here. It should be like somewhere here.
I'm coming.
Oh, look.
Look, I'm Spider-Man.
He's stuck. And I killed him. Quickly, go back to Timmy.
Look at me running. Oops.
Quickly, you have to go back here because there are going to be more people attacking now.
Yeah, I'm on time, I think. If it's this be boring video, don't make, because it's more, action and less videos, you know. No, yeah, no.
My advice is you have to stay on watch because you are gonna learn lots of other tactics. Like where to get lots of warframes. Like he was playing his first time playing this game, it was actually an hour ago. And it was crap because he was doing the starter mission. But now when you finish the starter mission you go with friends. As you see, the graphic is good.
And you got even if you have laptop, you can play this game because
my laptop's lag though.
But that's mine.
His is going good so far. I'm on a computer, so I'm totally okay. Mine's a really.
Maybe I need a little help, please.
Where?
Please. I need the help!
You literally need a sharper weapon. You got like a little bow stick with you.
Actually, I love my bow stick.
But it's weak.
Look, someone joined us.
I know.
Sir Pudding.
Sir Pudding.
Yes.
Oh, he had Excalibur. You know, you could have chosen Excalibur. Excalibur is like this blind. And when you start the game, you have a choice of Mag. Mag is like this. Gravity guy, yeah. Excalibur, he makes people basically blind. He's like a stealth guy, to be honest.
But you know, every character has stealth. Everyone can just go.
Yeah, everybody can be stealth, but Excalibur is the best at stealth. And the last one was, what was the last one? Volt is an electrocution guy.
So I bought my character, which I'm playing right now.
No, that's Mag.
Yeah?
Yeah, Tim is playing Mag, I'm playing Equinox. Do not worry about that. That's when you're like level 42 on your planet. Then you're finally gonna get the... You might be able to get Equinox.
Hey, look, we missed the pudding stack. Where is last guy?
Oh, okay, I'm going. Okay.